Guys, so today I am going to be reviewing this butter slime called Banana Cream. It may look lighter to you guys on camera, but it's really not that light. So, yeah. It is a butter slime, and I just added some shampoo to it because shampoo can soften up the slime. Oh, and if you're wondering, I'm going to try Tresemme shampoo. It's a very nice shampoo, I guarantee it. Well, I don't guarantee it, but it's a good... Well, I recommend the shampoo, but I'm not sponsored by them, so yeah. But I recommend shampoo or conditioner or regular lotion if you want to fix a slightly hard or, well, if you want to fix a hard slime. This isn't technically hard, but it was hard because, well, it was hard before because, It was hard before because my friend added too much activator to it and they just made it. And yeah, I used DiSoClay as the clay. And as if you can see, this really spreads. It's really spreadable, so yeah. If you're wondering why there's a teddy bear, it's just my balancer, so I can like balance my iPad. Yeah, and I have milk here because I just ate. So yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do some ASMR now. Sorry for the shaky camera. I don't usually film like this. And I'm sorry if it looks like I have like a tattoo thing on my arm. I really don't. Yeah, my arm. I just got signatures. So, yeah. Sorry. Oh, and this is a container. It is a 8-ounce container of, well, it's an 8-ounce container, not container here. Yeah. That was a bad one. Yeah, I'm gonna get my teddy bear and I'll just show you guys a swirl because apparently butter slimes are really nice at swirls. That's what I heard from people. So, yeah, I haven't really ever done a nice swirl, but you guys can decide on that in the comment section below. Oh no, man, that was a bad one. I'm so sorry for not showing you guys that one I just made. Alright. Alright, now tell me, is that a good swirl or not? I'm just gonna pop the bubbles in it though. Yeah, that's my slime, and if you want to see like challenges, can you please like request that in the comments below? I'd really appreciate it. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time in the next video. Until my next video, stay cool and I'll see y'all later. Bye.